Alright, my fabulous. So here is the reptiles and amphibians area. Reptiles and amphibians are distantly related to each other in the evolutionary lineage, but in spite of some similarities, they can be distinguished by their physical appearance and different stages of life. The word amphibian means both kinds of life. Young amphibians with gills are able to live underwater. After undergoing a metamorphosis, adult amphibians can also live on the land, breathing with lungs. In comparison, reptiles usually live on the land. They have scales, they breathe air, and they lay eggs. Take a close look at a range of animals from all over the world. Starting from reptiles, black and white Argentine tegus, snakes, leopard geckos, and anole lizards, to invertebrates, stick insects, beetles, Brazilian red and white tarantulas, with also a chance to see a poison dart frogs, mud skippers.
기쁨이 higher. Girl, what's your desire?